Flexible control valve functions are an engineering challenge in countless applications. A manual adjustment costs time and money, and human interaction is always prone to errors. Festa transferred the physics of the piezoelectric effect to valve technology. By doing so, we have several advantages like accuracy, dynamics, and size. In this bending process, we are comparing a manual pressure adjustment with the world's first piezo valve terminal, VTEM. Manual equipment is directly available for a change. However, a change is time-consuming and never accurate. With these tiny piezo valves, we are able to substitute, in that case, 8 pressure regulators. Changes are applied within a glimpse of an eye, pressure data is available for monitoring purposes, and there is absolutely no access for manipulation. As piezo has no dissipation, a high packaging density is easily possible. Their noiseless behavior is a true benefit here as well. Combined with up-to-date industrial communication, this is the first choice for digitalizing pneumatics. Piezo is an excellent technology to control also gas flows. They have no internal wear and hence are very clean. For instance, in applications in the semiconductor industry, where clean equipment is crucial, mass flow controllers of Festo are very interesting. The technology of Festo in mass flow controllers is a real attractive alternative compared to expensive stainless steel equipment. Piezo is really my highlight in 2021.